It's another typical season for Real Madrid because they change coach. So after World Cup is always a difficult season because there's a lot of players that arrive in a different period. And they change coach, so they started not so well in terms of results. They got better after Solari, after a while that he picked the team. And they improve, I think, physically the conditions. They play better, but now in the last game they lost again home, so they're more difficult in the league. But they're still alive in the three competitions, so it's the resume. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading.